keeping our poise no matter what's thrown our way, no matter what obstacles we may have to face, good shooting days, bad shooting days, calls going our way, not going our way, balls going our way, not going our way. The big thing we've emphasized is keeping our poise. And so, you know, as when the rubber meets the road, you know, you gotta show up when it counts, and I think we did a good job of that tonight.
Next up is Kevin Zimmerman from Arizona Sports, followed by Bryce Young.
Hey, Cam, just that last play, the dunk by DA, what did you see on that? And then also it was like 8 live minutes of delay after that. What were you guys saying to one another after he made that dunk?
Man, it was crazy. Unbelievable play call by coach. Unbelievable execution by everybody. Book, incredible screen, Jay, incredible pass, and then DA finished it off. It was just, man, eight in the balance. I had no idea. I think I was a little bit more off to the side. So we were talking about, was it going to count? What are we going to do? How much time is on the clock? And then it transitioned quickly from there into how are we going to try to guard them on these last 0.7 seconds? And lineups were all messed up. They were trying to sub in and out. We're looking at subbing in and out. And then we got that all figured out, obviously. And then just had to finish it off. But it was crazy 8 minutes for sure. Felt long, felt like 30. But I'm glad that one went our way.
Next up is Royce Young from ESPN, followed by Polo Ugedi.
Hey, Cam, I was just wondering, did that last play have a name? And was it something that Monty just drew up in the huddle, or is that something you guys repped a lot?
Coach got a big bag of tricks, a deep bag of tricks, and that was drawn up on the spot and then executed really well by our guys. But Coach got a deep bag of tricks, a lot of plays for a lot of different situations. He brought this one out. I don't think we've ever run it before. I don't think we've ever seen it before. Obviously, I don't think they had any idea that something like that would come. I don't think we've run it before. So, you know, it's a lot of credit to Coach right there.
Next up is Polo Ugedi from The Ringer, followed by Nicole Jarena.
Hey, Cam. You mentioned the execution on that last play, and specifically the pass from Jay. What did you think about that pass? And then in general, what's it been like to have Jay on the team, especially right now where you guys don't have Chris, another veteran guy who has been there before?
It was just an incredible pass. Put it perfectly where it needed to be. But he's just a calming, steady, consistent guy. He's tough, you know, brings that grittiness to the team. And you can always count on him to make plays, whether it a lot of little things too, defensive stuff. And then obviously something like that pass comes up really big in the end.
Next up is Nicole Jarena from Puerto Rico, followed by Ferdinand Rivera.
Hi, Ken. Congrats for the win. What is your impression for another player have amazing game tonight, campaign? His game with career high tonight. So how much impact he have for the team tonight?
Unbelievable. Obviously, without CP, you know, that's a big part of our team missing. And he's done a fantastic job of getting in there and making things happen. Makes it a lot harder to guard the rest of us. And he really was on the attack today, finding guys, getting buckets. So really proud of him, really happy for him.
Our last question is going to be with Ferdinand Rivera from Puerto Rico.
Hey, Cam, congrats on the win. You have participated in big games throughout your career, but how did the stage feel tonight in Phoenix? And what are your thoughts on team performance so far in the series without CP3?
First of all, you just got to give a big, 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 big shout out to the fans. They've been incredible this whole entire playoff run, and they're incredible these last two games. They're incredible tonight. And that's a big part of our home court advantage. And I think it's real. And, you know, I think we've done a really good job of just locking in and showing poise and making plays when we need to make them. I'm really proud of this team, and I'm really grateful to be a part of it. It's something really special, and it's nothing I take for granted at all.
Thanks for the time, Cam.
Thank you.